Master, where should we go next?
Let's see. Wow. Let's roll.
Right! But Master, where to exactly?
Feast your eyes upon the great tongue stretcher!
It's a monster! Run!
Where the hell did you come from? He's no ordinary man!
Not again.
I'll take you out with one punch!
King! King!
King! King!
That's right, get on your knees and apologize!
He's the real deal!
Are you here because you sense the monster's presence?
I have things to do. Would you mind letting me through? Finally got a copy. Heartbeat Hottie Sisters 2 Limited Edition.
Master, that man appears to be King. Managed to outrank you quickly, Master, and claim the title of Strongest Hero.
Huh.
Another monster. Master, we should... No, wait.
My moniker is G4, a machine God created. Killing you is the reason I've come.
Very well, but I'm gonna have to drop a deuce first.
10 minutes. For every minute beyond that, 10 humans will die.
Possibly more capable than me. A troublesome foe that I would estimate at threat level demon.
Why is this happening to me? I'm scared. Scared, damn it! Monsters just show up wherever I go. Then while I look the other way, someone else defeats them. Before I knew it, I was sent to Class S Hero Certificate and they were calling me the strongest new hero.
I'm so screwed. I'm no hero.
I'm so sorry!
Wow. Hey, Genos, you need a hand or...
No! You gave me a goal!
Okay, then. Try not to lose.
Evacuation warning. A robot is...
I made it home, but holy crap, Ola! That robot scared the hell out of me.
What should I use?
King seems fine to me.
No, not my hero name.
What the... Who the heck is this guy? How'd he get in?
Your window was open, so...
You can't just barge into a person's home like that.
You know, you don't exactly seem like the type that would play this sort of game.
Hi, big fella!
I thought this was an action title, too, but it turned out to be a stupid romance game. Damn, I bought the wrong one!
And let's play this one.
Good call! That one's way better!
Wait, what? You actually want to play with me?
Incinerate!
Watch it!
Ah, oh, nice one, King. Wow, so you're super strong in real life and a top-tier gamer, too?
How long is this guy gonna stay?
Why'd you hot-foot it away from that robot monster? That's why I initially followed you here, to ask. Come on, you can talk to me, dude. It's been fun, but I think I'm gonna bail. These monsters keep coming straight for you, don't they? It's almost like they're homing in on you or something. This thing came to your house. You kinda have to fight it.
Come down here! My objective is to gather data on King alone!
Trouble always seems to find me. And all I ever do is run away. People think I was the one who saved the day. Look at me. I've never even been in a fight!
This is...
You seem to be targeting King, but I know a man who happens to be even stronger.
Ah! Listen! I'm...
Wait, really? Your reputation and record as a hero is just a bunch of lies?
How's he still standing there? Where's the bird? Did he... Huh?
Is it fun for you or something? Telling lies about being a hero and running away?
I might have gotten some credit that should have actually gone to you.
Are you gonna keep lying about it? Or quit being a hero?
I can't find the courage to decide.
Hold on a second! So you're not angry?
Cool.
Hey!
Yeah.
Power and a highly advanced AI. If any of its components are compatible, please install them on me. I have to become stronger, Doctor.
Very well then, Genos. I know you became a cyborg to pursue justice, but you mustn't take it too far. Have you been able to find any clues concerning the one that destroyed your hometown?
I have not forgotten. That rogue cyborg has attacked several towns and killed many people.
He has become a hero and found a mentor, yet the relentless hatred remains. Do not try to fight him alone.
I understand, and will obey.
In by thanking all of you, the members of the criminal underworld, for answering our call to be here today. This is not a trap of any sort. The heroes beside me are only here for my protection.
I don't understand. Why would Sitch invite such wretched scum into our sacred HQ?
At the first sign of trouble, I'm letting loose. They'll get no mercy.
Let's get this meeting underway, shall we?
Hold it.
Huh?
Where is the hero called Saitama?
Please save unrelated topics for later. What I have to say is important.
So he won't be here. If this rate continues, our heroes will become exhausted and overwhelmed. Terrorizations, but there are simply too many of these instances to handle them all. If I had to sit around and play hero with you do-gooders, I'd puke my guts out for sure.
The profile picture fool you. His scores were the highest ever recorded on the physical tests.
Miss Blizzard!
There's something about this man.
He has to be hiding something. I'll make sure I find him, and then he'll regret making a fool of Speed of Sound Sonic. Just you wait!
Hey, why? I can't beat the boss like this.
I'm pretty sure I can handle him without you.
The prophecy they've got here is pretty sweet.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. We're here to ask a bunch of criminals for help?
Band together and unite as one! Our current heroes comprised of 390 Class C. No one expects you to work for free. You will be compensated.
These little wimps have no heart at all.
Meathead there's got a point. All of these nobodies combined wouldn't be enough to take me down. Want a demonstration? Come at me and I'll take you all down.
Get lost.
I can't believe you treat your guests this way, Mr. Big Shot of Justice.
With pleasure.
This is at the strong.
A strong!
Night-night, Gramps. What are you vermin cheering about? You're all gonna die too.
Wait, what did you just say?
Listen up. You're on the human side, while I'm on the monster side.
My arm!
This is Central Tower, 7th floor, multi-purpose hall.
Taking on a bunch of Class S heroes at once? That might be a bit much right now. Today was my declaration of war. In 6 months, I'll be even stronger.
Are my orders understood?
Yes!
Excellent.
Thank you very much, Miss Blizzard!
All I really did was just defeat whatever monsters I bumped into. That's a big boost.
It would appear that multiple eyewitnesses to those deeds are reporting your work for you. Very short time, you might even have fan clubs pop up.
What? No way.
High-speed object detected. It is too fast for a human. A monster? Show yourself. A human? What do you want?
My name's Speed of Sound Sonic. I'm Saitama's rival, and I'm here to settle the score.
The audacity to call yourself Master's rival? How shameless! One more step.
There. Wait. Oh, crap.
I overwrote King's save. Huh?
Class B rank 7! Saitama!
I've already got a vacuum cleaner.
What? We're not salesmen!
My hero name is Hellish Blizzard. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Nope. Not even once. Sorry.
Bastard sure is cocky.
Hello, my name is Saitama. What's shaken?
In this industry, if you aren't part of a group, you don't survive.
I don't get what you mean.
I want you to join our little group. If you do, I'll ensure you remain.
Do you make threats like this to every new hero in Class B? Like a gang leader?
No.
Don't worry about it. I'll make Class A pretty soon. Speaking of, why haven't you moved on to Class A?
Yes, exactly. You don't seem surprised.
So are you gonna fight by flinging rocks and stuff at me?
Hellstorm! You did this to yourself. You deserve it for thinking you can surpass me.
You don't get what it means to be a hero. You surround yourself with weaklings and kiss-asses just so you can feel like you might be strong.
How curious.
Genos, the Class S. What's he doing here?
Master Saitama, apologies.
I caught a glimpse of Sonic in the chaos. What were the two of you doing?
Master Saitama's disciple.
His disciple? But you outrank him.
But he is stronger than anticipated, and now you are near death from fighting him, correct?
They shirked him!
A monster!
Not really.
Watch, Saitama! Bear witness! After I turn your disciple into scrap, you're next!
I will do the world a favor and rid it of his existence. Wretched fool.
Machine gun blows!
He dodged it?
This master technique uses special footwork and my super fast movement to create after images.
I won? No, he dropped before I slashed him.
The two of you have no reason to fight. Hey, Genos. Come at me, bro.
Ultimate master technique! Handball funeral!
A hero at Saitama's level stands no chance against him. Even so.
Serious sideways jumps.
He beat me with shockwaves? My technique was meaningless.
Such power. He's not normal. In the world's most powerful Esper, Tornado. If I remain in this position, I could control all the heroes below me and with them.
Why not simply aim for Class A rank 1?
That's out of the question. Even these three swordsmen, disciples of the Class S hero Atomic Samurai, cannot progress any further.
The primitive savage who was found frozen in ice and revived by a miracle of science. Supon.
Enough already!
The world is a dangerous place. It's plagued with unimaginable monsters. When that's our competition, how can we advance on our own abilities?
Yo, Saitama here? Hey, dude.
I erased your save.
Wait, what?
Why are they talking like they're just friends?
Oh, the button's all smushed in.
Yet powerful heroes are drawn to him.
Demon Cyborg. And based on his appearance, Saitama's name will be Caped Baldy.
Demon Cyborg and Cape Baldy. I'm confident those two will work even harder now.
No need to panic, Sitch. Class S rank 3 Silverfang is already in pursuit. He's just a man, Sitch, nothing more. He likely has nothing to do with the prophecy.
Why did you attack me?
Class A rank 9, tank top vegetarian. Gotta say, I'm not impressed.